Get him. Let's run. Let's run a custom. Me and you. Look.
Booze. What was that?
Dribbles. Play the theme song whenever Master Qui-Gon goes against Darth Maul.
Nah, bro. These guys can't handle that, bro.
Yeah. Play it. It gives me chills. Play it.
I hear him.
Are you still there on Yellowfin?
There's multiple of them. There's like 2 to 3.
Let's go, Scribbles Travels.
Oh,
nice
no.
Shit, Scribble. Like, you gotta be pitching.
He's pitching now. He's pitching. Hold on, man. This kid thinks he's better than me. Hold the fuck on.
Yeah, I'm dropping.
White.
And cigar.
Cigar and white.
On the
deck
on night.
Watch the rotate
path. Watch the rotate path.
On me.
A cigar, on hat.
A little sketchy.
A little sketchy there, man. What the fuck are you looking at? Which boy?
Off boy?
Oh, they all over there? Oh, damn.
Lennon, what LMG is good?
Loading new mag! ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep. Ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me, it just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me when I'm this close to see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me, lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought, you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you, child, you get it. So go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch, close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Wow, you still alive. How many times I gotta say, close your eyes? And go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Bye, bye, motherfucker, bye.
To hurt your focus, use not MCs, use worthless, use not them G's, use the circus, use no appeal, please use curtains. You use words, who heard slurred in 2003, use purpin', use no threat. Who's your serving when lyrically or the bird, you beneath the dirt when you fuck with a label overseeing the earth? Shady motherfucker, old Trice's birth. And as I mold, I become more cursed, so we can put down the verse, take it to the turf, cock and squeeze. And he who reads the hearse is he who depicts fiction in his verse. And as I breathe and you be deceased, the world believe you deceive just to speak. Use not the streets, use the desk. Use not your chest, nigga, use a vest. Before two shoes your rest, you chose death. 6 feet deep, nigga, that's the death.
Now go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch. Close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Wow, you still alive. How many times I gotta say, close your eyes. And go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Bye, bye, motherfucker, bye.
Hopefully this will be a lesson to you.
Finally, fuck
put,
me, dude.
Put some respect on my name.
Finally doing something, Scribbles.
What do you mean?
Well, the first match we played was Clubhouse and you talked right.
Yeah, uh-huh.
You don't even know what it is!
It's been a long night. It's been a long night.
He's right there talking, bro, with his ugly drunk ass, bro, beating me in a skateboard game.
Aye, that's what they're talking about. They're mad. Hey, get him mad because I just whooped his ass.
This was a bad play.
Everything's good. I'm 10 beers deep and just whoop get him's ass.
Why is everybody leaving, bro? I just hopped on Apex.
Oh wow, he's on the table. He's on the table. Out of throw a 1v4 in just a matter of seconds.
Get him. Let's run a custom. Me and you.
Booze. What was that? Now? Dude just pulled the whole ass Joe Biden down.
What are you all talking about?
Dan was freaking winking his meat over Joe Biden earlier. I don't know what the crap's going on there.
Go ahead. Hey, y'all really want a custom?
Yeah, let's custom.
Hey, I call. Get him, Dan, Scribbles.
Dude, I'm tired. And 3 beers deep. You don't want me. I'm a liability. I'm a liability.
I'm 12 beers deep. Hey, I call. Get him, Scribbles, and Dan.
Hey, you know what's crazy is when he joined the party, he said he was 10 beers deep, and then 2 minutes later he goes, I'm 12 beers deep, and in a matter of 2 minutes he drank 2 beers.
Bro, fuck you. I have my tower of beers right here. Do I need to send a picture?
I'm sure it's immaculate, but I'm sure it doesn't compare to Dan's floor.
No, dude, I'm not gonna lie. Y'all laugh about dance floor. Hey, but I was literally tripping over beer cans the other day. And I have this little cubby hole next to my bed. And I'm looking right now, there's like 8 beer cans down there that are hidden.
Y'all know the beer store, how people take like beer cans in, you know what I mean? And like in the back, it's just like a bunch of beer cans. That's literally Dan's fucking room right now.
Say it again.
It is me, Scribbles.
Oh my gosh, he was in the bathroom.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
No, your square is unimpacted at all. Maybe like down here, it's slightly like a little crack. It's like your base and arc. It's got like a little
What am I listening to?
Did he really just get banned over that, bro? 10 seconds remaining. All shall be standing during the Galactic March. The Intergalactic National Anthem. Alright, and then team captains picked up.
Who's already picked the team? Who's already team captain? You already picked the team?
What? What?
Yeah, Scribbles, Dan, get him, and me.
Scribbles, play the theme song whenever, Master Qui-Gon goes against Darth Maul.
Nah, bro. These guys can't handle that, bro.
Yeah. Play it. It gives me chills. Play it.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Deploying the bait. Y'all ready? Y'all ready, man?
I'm ready.
All right, man. Oh my god. I lagged out, man. I lagged out. Oh no, man. Yeah, man. I think that dude.
Okay, those two are.
I think Booze's girlfriend literally drop kicked him. No, because she was saying he was loud, and he was like, "Shut up." And that's when they were on Tony Hawk, dude. I can only imagine. Like, she's probably like, "What the fuck do you got playing in your ears?" And you just hear EK's fucking shit full blast from like across his house.
Thank you.
World Star. What's up, dog? What the heck?